There is no doubt that the theorized plastic works with agro and mineral resources, which can be formed in virtually every state of the federation. Experts agree to this part of analysis show that Nigeria accounts for a large percentage of raw materials being used across Africa. In view of these, the National Assembly Committees on Science and Technology, which has oversight duties in raw materials research and development control, visited the council to explore ways of diversifying Nigeria's economy through value addition to our abundant raw materials. Based on the summit committee on its activities, the Director General, Raw Material Research and Development Council, Professor Peter Abdullah said, apart from improving the development of raw materials contained such as jatropha and baby seed, the council has also recorded major achievements in fruits juice development. Professor Abdullah said it has sponsored lots of research and development projects, most especially in areas promoting local components. Manufacturing in the automotive industries. The major constraint of having has been a shortage of entrepreneurs as it puts the highest is plenty, but the laborers are few.
Every 2 years, we hold our Techno Expo, where we exhibit machines that are produced locally. But in addition to that, we recognize industries that have achieved significant progress in local content.
Chairman Senate Committee on Science and Technology, Senator Ali Borofis, commended the Council for a job well done and said the Senate is ready to offer assistance where need be.
You can see that it is a sort of an asset in the area of industrial development. They have covered almost all areas of raw material research and development that can help us to promote our industrialization in this country.
Where the Director General said the major way to further strengthen the Council is to ensure synergy between it and the product industry. Chairman of the Committee on Science and Technology and the Electric Building described the Council as an indispensable catalyst for industrial growth and commanded its various developmental projects.